Welcome to Cars and Bikes, leaving at the Bluebell Inn car show. There's shitloads of cars and bikes here, so they've all got to leave at some point. So we're going to capture that. So usually cars leave forwards, but not today. Yep, seatbelt, very important. Make sure we don't hit that. Maybe not. And we're off. There's a seat. And the Cortina is on the way out. Leaving backwards. Injected for free. One day they'll invent power steering.
Yeah.
the VW van. Waiting for the Jaguar. There she goes. ADM Dragons. Yep. And the Nissan Micra, let's see what this can be. Jaguar. Going. And the yellow Escort. And it's the Vesta 1.3 with the go faster stripes. And it's going faster. Civic Type R with the red wheels, and it's Gino hit out by the plate in the white Skyline and the underglow, bringing the neons back. Size that is off. That's it. Nearly did a wheel spin. Nice minor. Mark 3 Supra is up next, and this is the turbo as well. And the Mark 4 Supra with the hood scoop. On the plus side, I'll get chips now. Right, cars arriving, but they're late because everybody's leaving. And the BMW. Oh, well, that was close. Just creeping out there. And here's the Jaguar. Also creeping out. Next up, it's the Slam VW with the rear camber. Oh, and there's another one. It's got a twin. They're racing. And the Honda's up next. Followed by the slow BM. Getting ready for a drag race. And a scooter getting told off. We're off. Supra's up next, being sensible. And up next, it's the Green Beetle versus the Vauxhall. And over there's a nice yellow Bimmer. waiting in the wings. The Blue MG and the Ford Escort. So as the race is on, the Land Rover versus the motorbike. The lights work. And he's off. And the motorbike straight on the brakes. Focus ST. Got an MG, just about to leave. Very sensibly. Now it's the nice shiny blue truck with the neons. For bringing the neons back with the underglow. Just about to leave the last couple of cars. We've got the Skyline, followed closely by the Mr. 2. Just watching that front bumper on the ground there. So that was the last couple of cars. I lied, because there is this. The VW camper is just about to head off. And the trike is gearing up, ready to leave. The bike's here as well. Maybe going, or the RS Turbo could be first, or this. Maybe not. Or maybe we don't. And off she goes. Well, everybody that's going and seems to have gone, I better go and get my car before we get locked in or something. Well, that ends cars and bikes leaving a car show. Thank you for watching. Please hit that like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.